me fire. Give me reason, take me higher. See the champion, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us.
Important ingredient necessary for success in life. I tell you that within the next 5 weeks, we will see the stars among you springing up. Take note of this. This single most important element in the formula of success is time management. Time management. My over 15 years of thorough study of the rich and the poor, the super successful and the flawed failures in life have actually yielded me some unique discovery that for the rest of my life I want to share with my generation. This important discovery for me only dawned on me some 10 years ago. And I realized that it has been the cause of the success of the most successful people you can think about in the world, and it has also been the cause of the failure of the most failed people in the world. This unique discovery is simply that the most dominant determinant for both success and failure in life is not money or the lack of money. It is not hard work or the lack of hard work. Amazingly, it's not even education or the lack of education. But the most dominant determinant for both poverty and prosperity in the life of every human is time and the use of time. What did I say?
Time
and the use of time. Time is the universal common denominator for both success and failure in life. Time is the raw material for life. And you can all testify to this, that the quality of every commodity on the market is dependent upon the quality of the raw material used in making it. You can testify to that. The quality of your life, ladies and gentlemen, is dependent upon the quality of your time. And you become whatever you spend your time doing. You become. For example, those who spend most of their time nursing the sick and learning how to nurse the sick, we call them nurses, right? Those who spend most of their time teaching others and learning how to teach, we call them teachers. Those who spend most of their time lecturing others and learning how to lecture, we call them lecturers. Those who spend most of their time farming and learning how to farm, we call them farmers. Even those who spend most of their time robbing others and learning how to rob, we call them robbers. You therefore determine whether you succeed or not. You see, at the moment, you are simply called students. Why? Because you are spending most of your time learning as a student. That's why you are called students. Time, therefore, is life. And let me tell you this. Whoever controls your time, controls your life. Whoever controls your time, determine your wealth. Whoever controls your time, determine your income level or your earning power. Time, therefore, is life. And life is a function of purpose.